Glory be to God. Psalms 44, the Bible says, "We have heard with our ears, O God. Our fathers have told us what work you did in their days in the times of old. How you did drive out the heathen with your hand and planted them. How you did afflict the people and cast them out. For they got not the land in possession by their own sword, neither did their own arm save them. But your right hand and your arm and the right of your countenance, because you had a favor to them. You are my king, O God, command deliverance for Jacob. Through you we will push down our enemies. Through you, our name, we will tread down them that rise up against us." Praise the name of the Lord. I want us to know that there is power in the hands of God. There is power that comes over our lives from the Lord. And this power will encourage us to bring down, to push down our enemies, to push down hunger, to push down strife, to push down sickness, to push down the plagues that have entered in this nation. The word of God is your weapon. Use the word of God to fight your battles. Use the word of God to speak well about yourself. Use the word of God to prophesy to this corona. Use the word of God in your prayers. You will push down your enemies in Jesus' name. Amen.